sitting there on a John boat, just me and old Rufus T, sipping on an ice cold bottle of beer under a willow tree. Rufus sees some movement down on the other side, so we take a little closer look. It's two-legged beaver hide, but they can't see us. Oh, but we sure can see them. They're just as naked as a jaybird, just a shaking it back and forth across the sand. Well, I choked on my red man, and old Rufus dropped his beer. Jerked my dad blame fishing pole and hook caught in my ear. Now Rufus started laughing and the damn fool fell right in. But not before I had a chance to thump him on the chin. Quit laughing, Rufus, for you scare them girls away. You know, if Mabel ever caught your butt, you'd never live to see another day. Well, now after it was over, we both looked like a wreck. And tears came to my bloodshot eyes and I shouted, "Oh, just heck, they're leaving." All my dreams are all shot down. Might as well face it, the boys will never believe this back in town. But they never saw us. Woo! But we sure did see them. They were just as naked as a jaybird, just a shaking it back and forth across the sand. Rufus, you ugly dill rod, a chance in a lifetime, man, seeing them girls and you blew it. I think I'll just tell my